Hey guys, this time we'll be playing a hack for Waterworld for the Sega Genesis that makes the controls more intuitive and more in line with like a strike game. So let's check this out. I've never actually played Waterworld before, so I have no idea like about this. So let's just check out the options and yeah, let's put difficulty on easy because I'm not going to play the whole game. I just, you know, play a little bit of it. So let's start the game. Current location, Atoll Serena. Is that where I'm supposed to go to? I'd have never played. Okay. You reach the atoll, but it is under attack from smokers. The smokers want slaves. Okay, so you move with this. That's an attack. What's this? Okay, harpoon. What am I supposed to be doing? That's destroying the enemy ships. Alright, destroy the enemy ships. Gotcha. Makes sense. Well, I see the radar on the bottom. Gotcha. Am I tagging them right? So whatever that thing was, it tried to run away from me. I mean, is that who I'm supposed to be fighting? Oh, that's a... Okay, there, destroyed that. Oh, my health. More ammo. I mean, I don't know what I'm technically supposed to be destroying. The controls are really nice, though. Your Trimarin is smashed beyond repair. Credits. Continue. Yeah, I'll do it till I run out. Yeah, I got that. Smokers want slaves. Okay, so I'm supposed to just, I assume, just kill the enemies that come on the screen, I assume. Slave taken. I'm supposed to protect people from slaves. But how? Destroy these guys? No? See? Just gave me ammo. I'm a little bit confused. Like, I don't quite understand what I'm supposed to be doing. 100%. I saved one slave. I saw that. I don't know how I did it though. I mean, there's enemies coming from everywhere. Okay, that's top of the map. But it's not. I'm not saving any more slave people when I do this, which is, well, these controls are nice. When you press up to move, that is so intuitive. Makes using the, I could imagine what the controls were like before. They took another slave, I think, which I don't know how you stop them from doing. Like, what's this? Like, destroyed that. Like, I can destroy these guys, but I don't understand what I'm supposed to be doing. I mean, I'm killing them quick. But the, I'm supposed to be helping the slave, save the people from the slavers. See, slave taken. Where are the slavers at? See, another slave was taken. I don't. Unless you're supposed to blow this guy up. That's how you get the slave back. Like, I'm just confused. I don't understand what I'm supposed to do. Alright, continue. I mean, ain't no use continuing if I can't figure... This is all about shutting off the controls anyway. And you can tell by the way it controls how well I'm doing. Like, with the actual movement. Like, these controls are very well done. I just don't understand what I'm supposed to do. I mean, follow that plane, maybe? You're looking to free slaves. Keep people from getting taken as slaves. See? Slave taken? Well, I don't understand. Like, where is said slave at and how do I protect him? Unless I'm just supposed to kill these things and by killing these things you're... No. Is the raid... I'm confused, like, slave taking, slave taking, slave taking. And I'm like, what? Like, I can kill the guys easy. My question is, are these guys going to be never ending until I actually do what's necessary? Wait, I believe you're supposed to protect the town, maybe? When I found the town last time, maybe you're supposed to protect it. That's where they're taking the people from, but I don't know where the town's at. Where's the town at? I thought the town was down here near the bottom. I found it last time. I don't know where it's at now. Yeah, I have no idea what I do. I literally have no idea what you do. I can kill the enemies. I figured that out. How to shoot the guys. And track the guys on the radar. But when it comes to, like, knowing what I'm supposed to be doing, I literally have no idea. Wait, I found the town. Okay. Alright, I found the town. Am I just supposed to defend the town? And keep from getting inside? Well, it says slave taken, but they didn't get anywhere. Oh, there was a slave on the... Okay. I think I understand. You gotta defend this place from these guys. They keep them from getting the people from here. Oh. Yep, just took a slave. I saw that. But you ain't gonna get away with said slave. Enter a toll. Okay. Finally figured it out. Great. Tollers have lost many of their people and remain few. Thank you for your help. Yeah, I destroyed a lot of guys. Alright. Okay. Now this is jump, attack. Oh. Wow. This is something. Yeah, this is these controls are something. Not the controls are nice. I mean this platforming is something. Alright, that's it for me, guys. I think that's it anyway. Yeah, game over. But, yeah, the controls were really nice. And that's mainly what I was trying to show off. The improvement in controls were very... well done. I never played the original controls, but on the where you get this hack at, it shows you what the original controls were versus the new ones. And I'll admit, the new ones were very smooth. Like, I had no issues with them whatsoever. So that's it for me, guys. And until next time, keep up the positivity.